Ever since I was 17, there's been a war going on inside of me. I spent my teenage years crying alone, dying on my bedroom floor.